Hey, what's up, guys? Sean Nalawani of EliteImpactLabs.com with a Muscle in Minutes Q&A, where I provide quick to the point, no BS answers to your bodybuilding and fitness questions. Today's question is missing a workout bad? So just how negative of an effect is it gonna have if you miss a particular workout? Well, this is going to really depend on the situation. If you're talking about missing a workout and then making it up the following day, then in the long run, it's probably not gonna really have any effect at all. I mean, if you're training 3 days a week, for example, let's say Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and you have to put off Monday's workout until Tuesday or Wednesday's workout off until Thursday. As long as you're hitting those three workouts per week over the long term, it's really not gonna have any negative effect at all. If you're talking about missing a workout for that entire week where you can't make it up until that workout comes around again the next week, like say you're on a 5 day split Monday through Friday. If you miss a workout there, you're pretty much screwed. You're gonna have to skip that workout for the entire week and then make it up the following week. In that case, it's bad in the sense that you're missing an opportunity to stimulate muscle growth. If your diet is on point, missing a workout for 1 week is not gonna result in an actual loss of muscle tissue, most likely. I mean, it is gonna depend on the person, but usually you're not gonna actually lose muscle tissue as a result of inactivity for probably about 2 or 3 weeks of not training a particular muscle. And if your diet's on point, you know, that's gonna lessen the negative impact. So if you miss a workout 1 week and you can't make it up until the following week, it's bad in the sense that you are missing an opportunity to stimulate new growth, but it's likely not going to result in actual muscle loss. So skipping workouts, I mean, obviously you want to stick to your schedule as closely as you can. You want to be as consistent as you possibly can, but there are going to be some days where you might wake up and maybe on a particular day you just feel particularly bad. Maybe you're really busy that day, you have a lot to do, and you think, well, you know, I can miss this workout today and make it up maybe tomorrow, and it's not going to affect my overall weekly schedule, and I'll probably get a better workout the following day. I'm not really opposed to that as long as you're truly doing it because you really believe that you're going to have a better performance the following day and it doesn't affect the overall schedule. So in that case, from time to time, that's fine, but you want to stay as consistent as possible. And if you're skipping workouts and you can't make them up until the following week, obviously that's something you want to avoid at all costs. You know, if you feel crappy on a particular day, but you know you could still train, then definitely, you know, you want to get yourself into the gym and get that workout done. So those are just a few thoughts on that particular topic. I hope you found this video useful today. If you did enjoy the video, as always, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also, make sure to grab your free 28-day mass building plan using the link in the description box below, which includes a free workout plan, meal plan, and supplement guide, which you can get over on EliteImpactLabs.com. And make sure to join the Elite Impact Labs Facebook page for daily articles, videos, tips, and bodybuilding supplement giveaways. Thanks again for watching this video. I appreciate all the support, and I'll talk to you again soon with more free bodybuilding tips.